Now, Senior Mr. Smith, or whatever your name may be, you seem like a pretty nice guy, so I'd like you to listen to me. I don't want to butt into your business, but I've heard you complain a lot about all the bad luck you have and the good luck that others have got. I say you're a little mistaken. You've got plenty of luck, my friend. I think you should open your eyes and discover your country.
You're a lucky fella, Mr. Smith.
Mr. Smith.
To be able to live as you do. And to have that swell Miss Liberty gal carrying the torch for you.
You're a lucky fella, Mr. Smith.
Look around you if you want a prize. You should thank your lucky stars, and I mean thank all 50 in your flag.
And you've really got a family tree
with Washington, Jefferson, Lincoln, and Lee.
You're lucky to have ancestors like that.
Don't you know you were born with a feather in your hat?
You're a very, very wealthy gent.
I don't care if you haven't a cent. You can still have things your own way on each election day. If some poor suckers could choose, they'd like to be in your shoes. That proves that your good fortune's no myth. You're a lucky fella, Mr. Smith. You are a lucky fella, Mr. Smith.
Mr. Smith.
To be able to swing like you do. And to have that swell Miss Liberty gal carrying the torch for you.
You're a lucky fella, Mr. Smith.
Look around you if you'd like to brag. You should thank your lucky stars, and I mean there are 50 in your flag.
Boy, you're rolling in a lot of wealth.
Your speech is free, yes siree, you've got your health.
Sure, we got our health, and tell me why not
take a look at the great constitution that we've got.
You're a very, very wealthy gent.
I don't care if you haven't a cent. You can still have things your own way on each election day. You're blushing red, white, and blue, but buddy, that's all right too,
because those colors look good on you.
You're a fortunate fellow.
Yes, a fortunate fellow.
And a privileged person.
Such a privileged person.
You're a lot.